Where'd you get the remote from? Do you want to go put it back where you found it, though? Because you obviously can't take it home. It's quite clearly not yours.
Missing road cones cost Kiwi businesses $1 million every year to replace.
Could we classify that as a solved problem?
I already have a massive issue with skyscrapers and how they don't fall over, but this one on these fucking pegs, are you joking? I'm freaking out, honestly, I can't even understand how this is even... Guys, this has got to be some Area 51 shit. We need to look in the history of skyscrapers because there's...
There's my baby. Oh, honey. Oh, honey. How long have you been stuck in that? Oh.
I'm not for the blue sheet. I'm not.
My first time recording myself at the gym, and this happens.
You don't need to put all that in. And he not going to the restroom. Look at him.
I'm just taking my bag.
Get on your period.
If you see me looking fit lately, it's because the body activates 17 muscles when you cry. So between that and the fact that I'm always running late, I have my strength training and my cardio covered. Fitness is my passion. Thank you.
知り合いとエスカレーター
。おお、久しぶり、久しぶり。
I got a question.
How many of you can do this without? How many? How many of you man can do that without just dying?
Imagine that, being allergic to plants.
Where is?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm going to freak.
But you're eating pepperoni.
You get like a salsa for a drink.
Good morning, starshine. The earth says,
disrespect your surroundings!
I just got diagnosed with severe sleep apnea, so this is my impression of myself with every single girl I bring home for the rest of my life. Anyway, I'm pretty tired. I'm gonna catch some sleep. I have a big day tomorrow. Okay, good night.
Free the dolphins, fuck SeaWorld, hashtag activism.
It's another day at someone who deletes their social media.
Like, when they're mad, they just disappear off the face of planet Earth. I can't describe to you the pain.
Like, how am I meant to stalk you now?
The devil is a motherfucking liar. So you know I ain't worried, bitch. Stupid bitch.
My granddaughter, who is an avid fan, said that I wouldn't be able to see you.
I can explain. So I'm a bit of a rabble-rouser.
How exciting.
And one of the things that younger people know me for is this ridiculous dance maneuver where I wave my hand in front of my face.
Oh, that is.
And I say, you can't see me, but I don't say it like that. I say, you can't see me.
Oh, it's got to be, you can't see me.
It's fantastic. I'm out of a job.
Oh, and I can't wrestle.
And they say that about me too. Don't worry about it.
Move your butt. Just move a little bit. No! No! Get off!
one thing about me is I'll always run away from my problems. But the problem is that they have stamina. I'm going, but they're also coming with me.
Who needs to hear this, but they're mean to you because you're pretty.
That's just not true, because people are mean to me because when I've got my hair slicked back, I look like a 12-year-old wizard boy.
Hello, Potter.